to fight. He's always smiling. We get an LFA, got a second round knockout win. He's ready for fight number two in the span of 8 days. Underdog there in the whites. Action right away. Kevin Holland takes him down. Body's out here going at it. Right. From Holland and another one.
Okay. A lot of them are connecting to the body. He's done really good body work. He's fighting something very long to throw that and slow down. Gotta watch the power. Oh my god.
Oh, Buckley moves in. Oh. Body is good. Kick of Holland. Wow. One punch down.
Right here. He's gotta watch his neck.
Man, a sneaky right cross from Holland. Wow. Just rocking. Oh, another elbow. Right hook from Buckley. What was that off the bat? Second round coming up. Always got to deal with Kevin Holland. Gets him down for a moment. Fires a kick. No strength to knockout. Ended by... Wrestled in high school. Just missing the target.
Kicks the body.
Not here, and it comes your way next.
In the one round, you know, I know how this feels. I've been waiting to punch it.
Oh! Holland sits him down, and Mark Smith is going to call it. One and done on the knockout for the Trailblazer.
And that is what he has been doing.